Yeah, the Siemens and AWS partnership has really been beneficial for our customers. It's really eased their transition in their digital transformation, which is so critical for their business transformation. But with the partnership with AWS and the SaaS solutions that we have with Siemens Accelerator Portfolio, it's able to really bring a lot more flexibility to our customers. It's making the solutions a lot more accessible because they're easier to bring them in and bring them into their companies using cloud-based solutions. It's also is allowing them to then tap into the power of the cloud computing. And so as they're looking to optimize the performance of their products or maybe the sustainability of their products or their manufacturing operations, they're able to tap into cloud computing as they do these high fidelity simulations using the comprehensive digital twin that we have with the Siemens Accelerator Portfolio to really drive their business transformation and innovate their products much, much faster. I think with the Siemens Accelerator Portfolio, we are able to address the needs of a company of any size. It's really intended to be a scalable portfolio. So from a small startup company to the largest manufacturers in the world, they're able to get the benefits of digital transformation to help them transform their business operations. So many of the things that we're able to bring with this is a greater level of interoperability within the Siemens Accelerator Portfolio, that the interoperability of these solutions that takes them from, say, engineering into manufacturing solutions. At the core of any digital transformation is digital threads. It's that connectivity and traceability that you have across the full development lifecycle of the product. So we develop our digital threads in the context of our customers' business challenges. We've tried to set these up as solutions to these complex business problems that our customers are having, whether it's in engineering or manufacturing, maybe in how they service and support the product once it's out in the field. And so within the digital threads, we've automated a lot of the common tasks so that we can provide these seamless transitions from one application to the next, maybe from one functional area to the next, say as you're going from engineering into manufacturing. So by automating a lot of these transitions and providing a seamless transition with complete traceability, your engineers and technicians are now able to really focus on solving complex problems instead of just managing data. So one of our customers that's been recently announced is Fryer, and they're building battery gigafactories in Finland and in the US. And so they've leveraged Siemens Accelerator Portfolio on AWS and that partnership to be able to really stand up their new manufacturing facilities to fully support their engineering and manufacturing activities with a digital twin, with the simulations that they need in order to be able to optimize, say, their factory layouts and to be able to produce these faster. The net benefit that they're getting out of this is it normally takes 18 production steps in order to produce new batteries. They're trying to reduce that to 8. And when they can do that, they can reduce their cycle times, they can reduce a lot of the processing that's going on in their factory. And they're seeing direct business benefits as a result of leveraging all of these solutions.